Oh no! Okay, Clyde, just write this out till everyone is done eating. Actually, this isn't so bad. It's kind of cozy under here.
Woo! My compliments to the chef. Oh, hey, Charles. Who's a good boy? Want a snacky? Come on, Charles. Eat it.
Charles! No, no, no. I don't even like sausage. Here, you can have it.
Charles, why are you so mad? Clyde, why are you under the table?
Lincoln! You invite your friend to dinner and you don't even give him a chair? That's rude!
I didn't invite him.
That's even ruder. Clearly he's hungry.
Clyde, what's going on?
Lincoln, can I talk to you for a sec? In private?
What's up, Clyde?
Well, I've been following you around all day because I was worried about the snap. I never wanted to let you borrow it in the first place.
Ew, drama!
Fight! Fight! Fight!
Would you guys grow up?
Says the guy having a confab under the dining room table.
Come on, Clyde. So why didn't you want me to borrow the snap?
I was afraid something was gonna happen to it. I'm pretty particular about my stuff. And you're, a little less particular? And then you throw in your 10 sisters and...
Clyde, if that's how you felt, why didn't you just tell me?
I was afraid you'd be hurt, and our friendship would be over. And I'd be destined to walk through life alone and become one of those people who only talk to cats. God, it's happening again!
Clyde, that's ridiculous. I might have been a little hurt at first, but I would have understood. I know I'm not as careful with my stuff as you are. No one is.
Fair point. So, we're still friends?
Of course we are.
Thanks for understanding. I promise to be more honest in the future. And you've given me a lot to talk about on Therapy Thursday.
Here's your snap back.
Thanks, buddy. Well, I should probably get home.
Here you go, Clyde. Take some deconstructed pizza for the road.
Dad, watch out!
No! Lincoln, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Uh-oh, got a little sauce on there.
It's nothing. Thanks for the save, buddy. All right, see you later.
Take it easy, Clyde.
Dad, I'm on.